guys, welcome back to my channel. Nimi here. I hope you all are having a wonderful weekend and happy Thanksgiving to you all out there who are celebrating, and even to those who are not. Generally in Fiji we don't like celebrate Thanksgiving. It's not a very traditional thing which we do, but I guess some people they do it. But this is the very first time we're going to do it. It's like we're not hosting any dinner party for any family or like, you know, whatever you guys do in overseas. It's just that I told my husband to get some turkey drumstick, and then I got some cute stuff from the supermarket, those decorations, and I'm just going to bake or roast turkey drumsticks, make mashed potatoes and gravy, and my sister is going to bake blueberry pie, and I really wanted to eat cornbread, but the thing is that I went to 2 or 3 supermarkets which are like they have all the things which are directly from overseas, like which is really hard to find in other supermarkets, but I couldn't find cornmeal flour anywhere, like, and plus people here they get confused with corn flour, so but there's no cornmeal flour, so I won't be able to make any cornbread. But anyways, this is a quick video. I am going to show you all the things which I brought today. I went to Extra Supermarket, Costules, and there's this new shop, I forgot the name. It was something, but anyways, yeah, so I'm going to quickly show you all the cool stuff which I got, because my sister, she wants to eat all the junk right now. Yeah, so guys, if you wanna watch this video, please continue watching. So the great thing about Fiji is that we are taking one step ahead of trying to eliminate plastic. So the thing is that we get this great bags instead of plastic. I know this is pre-packaged, this comes from overseas, so hopefully they will ban this soon. And so the first thing, we got this from Costales. So there are, I think, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 of these cheese rings. It was for $5.95. my mom got this, actually she likes to eat all this stuff. My sister got these digestives. She actually saw this after quite some time now, and like she said, it's really nice. I got a great deal. They had Black Friday sale at Costules, so I got these wipes. Besides, I use this like literally every day before going to bed. I wipe my face and I wipe my husband's face, so I really needed this, and this was 2 for $6.95, which is a great deal, and there was only 2 left, so it was my luck. These are tissues which I always use to wipe off my lipstick with oil, and here are my decoration piece. So first is this cute one, so I'm gonna decorate my table, and then there's this towel. This is not like paper towel, this is tissues. It's called, yeah, guest napkins. It's got this cute turkey design on it, and then there's this owl thingy. I think you put the candles inside, so yeah, this is it. Oh, my sister got this yummy chocolate, and what else? This is a decoration as well, it's fall leaves. And my mom got this knife, she always wanted this knife, since I've never baked or roasted turkey, I don't know what's the traditional method of doing it. I watched this tasty video, and all the things which they used to roast the turkey. It's in this kajun sauce. Kajun. I don't know how to pronounce it. Sorry. So it's got salt, paprika, black pepper, cayenne pepper, garlic, onion, oregano, thyme, silicon oxide to make free flowing, whatever that means. So I just got this, so I'll just marinate my turkey legs with this stuff. Now to move on, we're going to try some new stuff. This is called corn chips. This is another corn product, and I was thinking, like, if it is possible to grind this, like, you know, in powdery form and then make cornbread out of it, but I don't know if we could do that. This tortilla chips, and to go with it, we got this dip, black swan, baby spinach and feta dip, and then my sister, she got this. Yeah, so what else did I miss? Cinnamon powder, because I was supposed to make bread pudding. This is not the traditional bread pudding, it is my version, and it's the I call it the shortcut version. Yeah, because I don't like to spend too much time in the kitchen. I always like to do everything fast kind. Sorry, that's how we talk in Fiji, fast kind. So yeah, I like to do everything fast kind, and yeah, that's about it. Oh, and the last thing, baby food. This is for our three little Satan kittens. Yeah, they are Satan. They are sent by the demon or the devil. Yeah, so this is for them. I think she got it for $13.99 or something. It's got chicken and tuna flavors for kittens 2 to 12 months. Yeah, and it's so cute. But yeah, my kittens are real little demons. Anyways, guys, so I'm going to marinate my turkey legs right now. I'll at least take two to three hours for I'll marinate it, and then I'll leave it aside. So what I'm gonna do, and then I'm going to roast it, and I'll make a video. I'm going to make a video how I'm gonna do this. So maybe I'll upload this later tonight sometime. It's Saturday here. So yeah, that's it. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys have a nice weekend. Enjoy yourselves, and take care, guys. Christmas is around the corner, so a new video will be uploaded by next week. Maybe I'll do the Christmas decorations and whatnot. Let's see. So guys, bye bye, take care, and I love you all so much.